Clinch River Breed Reactor Program 24-inch pipe resonant frequency search 1 to 50 hertz. Okay. This is 1 hertz.
All the bolts are loose in the pipe.
Bolts are loose.
This will be the restart of the resonance search, 1 to 50 hertz. We are now at 1 hertz.
Point 5 hertz.
One cycle per line, you say,
huh? 2 hertz. Point 5 hertz.
See that study of 2 tenths, if it drops now over 2 tenths, if it drops off, I can bring it up. It should start dropping off pretty soon if it does.
Oh, 2 tenths are right now.
Okay. You're talking single amplitude, right?
3 hertz.
Hello? What did you just say?
Hertz? 3 hertz?
3.5 hertz. Four. Six. Seven. Hertz. 10.
What should you have on that
control?
11 hertz.
Well,
take the picture out.
12.
I'm bringing up just a hair anyhow.
16. Hertz. 20 hertz. 22 hertz. 24 hertz. 26.
Let's start the beat now. 30.
32. 34. 38 hertz. 40 hertz. 44. 46. 48. 50 hertz. We will now end the resonant frequency search. We will now run a series of 5 operational basis earthquakes, or OBEs. This will be run 1. This will be run number 2, try for OBE. The view you are seeing is of the removable module between the two pipe clamps. Run 2 was an acceptable OBE. This will be run 3 at the OBE level. Run 3 was an acceptable OBE. Coming up will be run 4. Run 4 was an acceptable OBE. Coming up will be run 5. Run 5 was an acceptable OBE.
Oh, right, okay.
CRBRP 24-inch pipe test, February 27th, 1979. This is the attempt for an SSE. This will be run 3, attempt at an SSE.
Thank you.
This will be run 4, attempt in an SSE.